The teenager accused of firing shots into a talent home as children slept inside is pleading not guilty. Felipe Villalba was arraigned in Medford this afternoon. The 18-year-old was arrested last week. He's accused of shooting into a talent home where six people were inside. No one was seriously injured in the incident. Villalba is facing charges of assault, attempted assault, and unlawful use of a weapon. He's scheduled to be back in court at the end of January.